Christmas! I'll make Santa bring me all the presents I deserve!
Dear Santa, I've heard many stories about where you live. They say everyone there is used to Christmas miracles. My parents are always busy working. That's why they stopped believing in anything magical. This year, I want a ticket to come visit your homeland. Then I can bring back souvenirs for my parents to prove to them that miracles do happen.
That's it. We'll help you prove to your parents that miracles are real, Christopher.
Wow! The ticket! Now I won't get cold! I need to get to the station without being noticed! I can sneak outside through the window!
You can't take the express. You've been bad boys. I won't let you.
What a silly dog. How are you gonna stop us from there?
Please, help me! I know you. I'm Fluffy, the ticket taker's assistant. He told me to greet everyone who received an express ticket. I was waiting for you, Christopher. Could you please help me climb down? The cloth is about to tear and I'll fall. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I'll lead you to the train. All children are eager to take the express to visit the North Pole, but not everyone deserves it. Only good kids like you can get a golden ticket. But Harmverse, one of the bad boys, stole his younger brother's ticket. Now he's going to the North Pole. You need to be extra careful to avoid him and his friends. Let's find a way to open these gates to the train station.
Hand over the ticket! I deserve to go to Santa's land!
You don't deserve this. You haven't behaved well at all this year.
Mr. Miller! Mr. Miller! Wake up! The train's about to depart! Woof, woof! Could you please help Mr. Miller? He's in charge of the train!
Oh, thank you. I'm Mr. Rudy Miller, the ticket taker and conductor of this marvelous train. I worked as a guide for Santa for many years. Every year, bad kids like Harmburst and his crowd try to get on this train. Still, I believe that they're good kids deep down. The train's about to depart, but the gangway broke when we stopped at the station. I'd really appreciate it if you repaired it. In the meantime, I'll get all the luggage. Please, take this as a symbol of my gratitude. It'll help keep you warm.